We're going to jump into a specific catch play drill for the outfield specifically today. And what we're going to be doing is kind of the other day we kind of went over the pitcher's crisscross drill such as this. Well, actually, outfielders, you're in luck today because you're basically going to be doing the same thing that you're going to be able to do each and every day at the back in your catch play. And it's pretty simple. What you're going to be doing is you're just going to be having a ball on your